mind getting caught. they plan on getting caught. If they get caught, it's not high profile. But yeah, Oliver Cromwell's also a very naughty boy in that when he was in charge of the parliament, they sentenced the king to death back in 1649.